making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, weighing in at 175 pounds, TJP.
Don't blink, ladies and gentlemen, or you just might miss TJP's offense. I hope his opposition heeds that same advice, Michael. Otherwise, it's going to be game over. Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that.
He might have it.
Chicken wing gut buster.
Now it's time to capitalize.
This situation just got real bad for Noam Dar.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Any other alternative but to tap there.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.